I was just a kid listening in to my daddy and my brother Joe. They were sitting on the porch drinking gin, keeping their voices real low. Joe was talking about love and the old man sighed, rattled the ice in his glass. He said, I know you're having fun, but I'm telling you, son, you need to let that little girl pass. Cause what are you gonna do when you wake up in the morning and the stranger ain't strange anymore? I think I can find my way to the door. Joe wasn't good at taking advice. Soon he was a married man. He had a beautiful wife, an American life, two kids and a minivan. But it wasn't very long before he changed the song and started messing with a gal named Tess. Then he called me crying, he said, brother, I'm dying, my life is a terrible mess. And I said, what are you gonna do when you wake up in the morning and the strange ain't strange anymore? I reckon I can find my way to the door. It still didn't take, we thought we caught a break when Joe was born again. But the wife of his preacher was a Sunday school teacher and he loved to make her holler, amen. Joe's soul, he figured he was going to hell. But the devil said, Joe, I'm gonna let you go. First you're gonna have to tell me, what are you gonna do when you wake up in the morning and the strange ain't strange anymore? I expect I can find my way to the I could tell you that Joe settled down, stopped chasing after all of them girls. He's an old rascal now, and I don't know how, but he still likes to give it a whirl. When they called me on the phone from the old folks' home, I was sure he was gonna be dead. But he had a pretty little gal with a big wide smile sitting on the edge of his bed. I said, what are you gonna do when you wake up in the morning and the strange